Petrol price in Pakistan may increase from May 1, sources. PM Imran denies all slanders by Bashir Memon, says, they are baseless. Saudi stock market hits 7-year high after Crown Prince's interview. After a long night of waiting, the PPP's Kadir Khan Mandakhil emerged victorious in the NA249 by-election in Karachi after securing 16,156 votes, according to provisional results released early on Friday.